Miss Penelope Featherington.
Nicola Coughlan and Kim Kardashian have formally been one of Twitter's strongest celebrity friendships. It all began last January when Kim Kardashian asked her fans if they thought she could watch Bridgerton Coughlan's hit period drama. Coughlan, of course, advised Kim to do so. However, the actress had previously posted about the Kardashian sibling, describing her as one of the nicest celebrities in the industry. On the record Regency period drama created by Shonda Rhimes, the Irish actress plays fan favorite Penelope Featherington. Within 1 month of its release on Christmas Day 2020, the Netflix series had been watched by more than 82 million households, winning 2 SAG Award nominations and counting many celebrities among its most ardent fans, including Kim Kardashian. Coughlan and Kim Kardashian have been exchanging sweet messages on social media since they met in January. The Featheringtons, the actress's family on Bridgerton, are based on the extended Kardashian-Jenner family, according to the actress. Coughlan also revealed that her corset on the show was created by the same designer who created Kim's for the Met Gala, much to Kim's excitement. Despite their recent mutual affection, it appears that Coughlan has long admired Kim Kardashian. She gushed about the middle Kardashian sister last year before donning Penelope's colorful ensembles. In February 2020, Coughlan said, "You know what celebrity I've heard firsthand from a lot of people is very lovely Kim Kardashian. People always want to know what celebrities are mean and awful, but also I would like to spread which ones are dead sound," she added. On April 21, Coughlan retweeted her foresightful tweet, implying that she had been right all along. Coughlan also recently spoke out about Rejay Jean Page's decision not to return for the second season of Bridgerton. In the first season, he plays Simon Bassett, Duke of Hastings, opposite Phoebe Dynevor's Daphne Bridgerton. Despite the protagonist couple's huge success, Page has declared that he will not appear in the second chapter. Jonathan Bailey's Anthony Bridgerton will be the highlight of the new season. Season 1 was just the tip of the Bridgerton iceberg. Just wait to see what we have in store for season 2. After Paige's announcement broke many fans' hearts in small, little bits, Coughlan tweeted on April 2. "And you can trust me, I would know after all," the actress added cheekily. Bridgerton is streaming on Netflix.
All is fair in love and war.